Ayan. Hi guys. So
hi.
Okay, so yun.
Ipasok siya ako, yes. Wala. Pero may gagawin ako.
Yes, we have a business kami vlog tayo today. For today's video. Medyo ano, 'di ba? For today's video medyo a day in the life.
ADML.
Medyo oo, no. So parang we have kasi papasok nga, no? So, ayan. Tapos, some errands, of course. Adult.
Oo.
Yan, so.
Pag, when sweldo comes.
Yeah.
Actually, we only do this once a month. Pero, we eat kasi, no? You know, you eat on a regular basis.
Yeah.
So, hindi pwede
so, errands and some stuff. Yan. After ng aming,
after
ng class. Yan. Meeting,
someone who wants to borrow your calculator.
Yeah. nag-aaral na. Shoutout sa'yo, Ma'am Cherry. Ayan. Mamaya,
hey,
see you.
Hello.
Yes. Ayan. So, see you later. Ayan. So, ano, tara na guys. Let's go. Punta tayo sa school muna. Ayan. So,
klase
muna. So, ayan.
Peebees!
Oh, may bug siya na. Ano, guys. Love, can you give me pumalo. May bug siya na nilalaroan. Tignan mo. Holy smokes, bro. Look at that. He's toying with this bug. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, you don't eat that. No, 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 no. Don't eat that.
Okay, naku. Pero yung last one. Walisin ko
na yun. Hi, Peewee. Bye-bye, Peewee. Bye-bye, Peewee. Hello, Meek-Meek! With me! Bye-bye, Meek-Meek! Ayan, so bye! Love, love! Yee! See you later! Let's go! Nga pala dito ngayon guys sa PWU. Today is the baccalaureate na program ng PWU. Ayan. So, bago mag-umpisa ang lahat, daan muna tayo dito. Let's go up. Ayan. Aesthetically pleasing dito sa floor namin, sa fifth floor. Mga nursing yung nandito. Ayan. Nursing yung mga usually na nandito. Mga pharmacy, ganun. Ayan. So mukhang hospital, diba?
A few moments later.
Ayan, kakatapos lang po ng aming klase. Here are my students. Ayan. And guys, hi naman kayo guys. Ayan, kakatapos lang natin ng klase. Ayun. Alright. So, yes. Next Saturday ulit. Ayan guys. Punin natin tong toga for Monday. Graduation ng batch 2024. And pipili tayo ng toga. Pop. Kasya ito. Will this fit? Okay. Yeah, okay na guys. So, we're going down. Waiting for our time para mag-exit na and go to our next errand, which is grocery with Mitch. Kikitain ko siya. Unfortunately, wala si Ma'am Che ngayon. So, hindi pa siya pumasok kasi may event daw sila sa school. So, yan. Yeah. Ayan. Anyways, let's go up dun sa faculty ulit and transition.
A few minutes later.
Let's go. Going to sa Macro Pagdian. And we are waiting for Mitch to arrive. Parating naman na daw siya. Ayan. So, kain muna kami. Init. Ang init. Ayan. So, after this, errands. Some errands. Yung mga kukuhain na ata siya somewhere. Tapos, doing grocery stuff. So, and hi guys, yan na siya. Yan na. Okay, so kakain muna kami. And, kumusta naman?
Yeah, okay naman. Tapos, paglaban.
Maraming errands, pati palengke.
Pati palengke. Ano, na. Kasi pag every 2 weeks ako naman palengke, aka daily.
Yes, yeah. So, Saturday is a very busy day for us. Ayun. So, yeah. Ayun, tara, kain na tayo. Let's go. After a quick lunch and some business to attend to, yan, dito po kami, grocery. Yan. Yan, dito na po kami sa grocery. Yan. Yan, tingnan nyo po. Very, ano na po, very digital pagka nag-ano, yung listahan namin. Ayan, diba? Very digital. Yan. Dito po kami. Hi guys, dito po kami ngayon sa grocery. And, tayo sa grocery. Yan. So, the ano the budgeting and
the budgeting,
ano,
yes, pero hopefully it this doesn't go beyond the money allotted.
Yes,
it, yeah, it does.
So syempre dapat yung list natin ay something that would
hindi na updated, ano, yung listahan kasi naalala ko lang nandito na.
Yeah, hindi, I mean syempre kaya may listahan, di ba? Eh, hindi nga. Kaya nga tayo may listahan. Bakit may listahan? Kasi, yeah, hindi tayo impulsive buying kasi may budget daw. Ayan. Adulting. Diba? Ayan. Ayan. So, syempre, may mga ilang ano din, items na ano tayo. Na medyo, of course, yung wants. Pero, yeah, majority of these are necessities and needs. Ayan. Okay. Ayan. So, dito tayo. Nag-ikot-ikot. Malapit na tayo matapos.
Ay, hindi pa kami nakuha.
So, yeah, majority of our groceries are food items or something that's related to food, diba?
Nasa ilalim yung ilo.
Yeah. I mean, 50 to 60%, right? Parang ganun. Yeah. Diba? Parang 50 to 60%. Kasi some of the things that we buy are like for
1 month.
Yeah, for good for 1 month. And some meals that we have intended to especially
or be a stretch naman.
Mm, yeah, blessing syempre kasi ano. Edi
andito na yung girlfriend.
Ayan, wala, ikot-ikot pa tayo guys. Yun. So,
ikot-ikot
lang. So actually, fun fact, it's an unofficial date. The first unofficial date. Kasi wala pa naman
kami. Yeah, wala pa naman kami. Was a grocery date.
A grocery date, yeah.
Oh, naalala niya. Patapos na kami. Lumingon ako.
Yeah.
Ay, may ano. Ay, may binger.
Yeah. It's, when, where was it again? Sa Rob, Manila, yeah.
Yeah.
So, nagpasama siya sa akin. Eh, ako naman si good friend na, yeah, she asks me na, oh,
bis ano lang siya? Ano,
oh, galing kasi sa, ano, galing sa school, diba?
Oh, tapos nakapambahay ako, nagpasama ko siya. Nakakahiya yung kasama mo. Yung taong rasa.
Back then talaga, ano, it was really innocent. Ano, wala talaga na, wala pa. Pero yeah, again.
Nahanap ako, baka may na-miss out pa tayo.
So yeah, she's he's looking at the list. Very a very high-tech list. Okay, kabilang tayo dito guys. Yeah. So So yun, waiting for Mitch to return for some of the items na kinukuha. Dito na lang ako. So yeah, again, yun nga, something adulting we do. Diba? The, kasama sa ano yan, sa buhay. Adulting. Yan, the adulting stuff. And budgeting is really a thing. Hindi lahat ng gusto natin, ng mga nakikita natin gusto natin. Yeah, of course, keeping everything within the budget. Diba? So, yun. Alright. And, yeah, one of the things that I really like is going grocery, to be honest. Yeah, it's really fun. Ganito yung mga, it's kind of like a game, something like that that you're playing. That hindi naman laro talaga na ano. Pero yeah, the game of like, budget, you keep it on a budget. Everything that you pick up, you account for. And yeah, at the end of the day, is it alright? If it's within and may mga ano pa natitira pa dun sa budget, that's very good. If not, diba? If it's kind of over a little bit, yeah, we let it pass some time, diba? And if it's very over, you really have to choose what to not buy within the things that you you bought. You have to really choose na things can be bought probably next time, ganyan. So yeah, it's very good, no? Parang siyang challenge na game din. Na yung mga simulation game, diba, na nagiging before, na maganda ding training for kids, diba? How to be responsible and how to be accountable for what they buy, what they do. Yeah. So yeah, I find this somewhat a good one, no? Date na din. Ayan. It's one of the, diba, one of the dates na very okay, ayan, message. So yun, how do you find grocery dates?
There's someone who will tell you that it's good or not.
Yeah.
But it depends on you then.
Yes. Pero yun nga, sinabi ko din sa kanila, diba?
It's a buyer.
It's like a game or diba? Ganito. Diba? It's like a game or a challenge. Alam yun yung ginagawa na, na parang you have to be within the budget. Diba?
Oo, within the budget. Yeah. But so far, we are within the budget.
Diba? Do you find it something good to
Nilagay ko na ba? Banana
ketchup. Yeah.
Ito ang wala ko. Yung sweet blend na luluma na sa bahay. So, yun ang susunod na minsan.
Do you find it very,
saka lang.
Very good of a training for kids to be brought to groceries? For them to be taught?
So, yeah. Would you like snacks?
Yeah, of course. Diba?
Na, we're still 700
yen. Wow, okay. So, yeah.
No, not 700.
Kinda like that.
Kinda like that. Mga 600.
So, diba? Yun, guys, diba? When everything is quite within the budget, yan, we can have some, leeway for like snacks and
kanina I promised him shrimp from the palengke only to find I forgot to buy the eggs because I bought beef ribs because he likes beef sinigang and I want to cook another one.
Yeah. I guess it's on the other side here. Hey guys, tignan niya natin.
Walang dragon seed guys.
Pwede na. Ayan. Tumilig din ba kayo sa kukutin na ganyan? Ayan. Comment down below. Ayan.
90-25. 250 grams.
Ayan. Mga kukutin.
Gusto mo ba? Tuhat ng 1/4 kilo nito. Makaubos
ka. Isang movie. Joke lang.
Look, 90 pesos.
Ito?
Early view. 90 pesos to.
Mahal eh.
Mahal. Ito yung
okay, ayun o. Tayo sa mga juice.
Juice.
Ayan. Alright guys, tapos na kami mag-grocery. Let's look for somewhere to ano this. Ayan. So we're waiting for the counter dito sa cashier para ma-account na yung ating mga grocery. So how's the grocery so far?
Ayun. Sakto sa budget. And I find that this is cheaper than the one that we had. Kasi mas marami ko.
Kaysa dun sa
unit. Compared dun sa all na nakadalawang box kami doon.
Unimig. Hindi naman natin inaano yung unimig, pero yeah.
Oo.
Dito pa rin tayo.
Pa.
Kaya dito tayo sa cash and carry actually. Yeah.
May pakikas kami kanina. Eh, andito naman na kami.
Yes, dun sa Bethany box.
Oo, may tinuha kami doon.
Sa church, yes. Ayun, and yun nga. We are about to exit. Ayan. So, let's go.
Sama mo na to.
Ayan, guys. Ito na yung ating
grocery haul. Grocery. Tatlong box yan.
Yes. So, yun. Blessing. Diba? And,
it's like I have to elevate the budget next time. Next month. No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pahatid na tayo. Okay, pahatid tayo guys. Doon
sa may look, may inaabang ka. Pinakakap ko ba? Ha?
Hi guys. Meron na kaming ride. Hintay na lang.
Namin yung ride namin. Ayan. So, our 1 month is actually, sabihin na ba natin?
Technically, yeah.
Technically, it's 5K. Pero, the thing with us kasi, we buy something that will last us for a month.
About, yeah, a month or more than that.
Oo.
So, the
kasi
next...
There are things in the house that lasted for more than a month.
Yeah.
Kasi we don't consume on a regular basis.
Yeah. Alright, ayan, dito na tayo guys. Pasakay na. Thank you kay Kuya na aming bagger. Thank you, sir. Oh, ayan guys, we're here. We're going home. Hooray!
Saturday, traffic to kasi ang aming lumabas na bahay.
Yeah, tsaka payday kahapon eh. So, yeah. Extended. Ano?
Usually, it's the Friday after payday. It's either today,
yeah, or Sunday.
Yesterday,
yeah,
or... Today,
siya magta-traffic
na natin yung nabas.
Yep.
Isa kami sa mga nabas. So, we make it a point na once a month lang kami
nabas.
Kasi parang ganun din naman.
Yeah.
Kung ipa-bi-weekly namin siya, bi-weekly, so meaning,
yeah, every couple.
We get paid every couple.
Yeah.
So, bi-weekly, so 15, 30, or 10, 25, 20 yeah. Sa inyo. Pag ganun kasi, yung trips na ganito.
Costing more.
So, okay lang yung isang trip lang. Tapos, we... Kaya naman na, di ba? We compacted the budget that I told you earlier.
Yeah. Yo.
So, 1 month.
1 month na yun.
Pero yung ano, but the thing with my... With the two, every 2 weeks pa rin is... Yung freshness na.
Yeah, freshness.
Pangalawa, we have a small ref, so... Hindi ko afford.
Yeah.
Although there are
products
na I buy na
hanggang ngayon nandun na, no? Yeah. Kasi may mga blessing na food na na ration
din. Sometimes naaabutan kami.
Yeah.
Which is a very
blessing, yes.
Yeah. Stretch yung
budget.
1.5 for 2 weeks. Diba? Kaming dalawa lang yun. 1.5 lang yun. Honestly. Pagluto na parami ang pagpit.
Yeah.
Ayan.
Yung ano, no? Yung mga...
Yung mga pamaon ko rin sa kanya. Minsan, lulutuin ko marami. Tapos, wait na lang.
Wait, yeah. For ulam.
Oo. Hindi naman kami... Hindi naman kami... Dapat eh!
Tsaka ano, ah? Tsaka the thing with dinners kasi sa amin, it's a tradition na we don't eat rice or something like that.
Yeah. Hindi namin.
Tapay or shit. Or smoothie. Yeah, smoothie.
Oh, matulia kasi yung fruits kasi hindi ko naman pwede i-stack yun. So, bilbil tayo sa labas.
Yeah.
Medyo gusto na, medyo natututo na kami frugal. Yun. Ay, abangan sa word today.
Yan.
So, oh my word.
Yan.
Frugal. Yes. So, natututunan kami maging frugal kasi, yun, napot kami.
Yun. So, yun, di ba? Another busy day. Pero hindi pa natatapos dito yung
yung busy day namin.
Yes.
Akala
yung
hihinata lang kung yung pagkatapos nito. Yeah. Hindi.
Saturdays are ano din?
Oo. Links day. Lunch, night.
Kaya magandang ano tayo. Uh-oh. Kaya magandang ano? A day in my
life. Oo. A day in.
Oo. Yung Saturday.
Ayun. Pumasok pa siya siya kanina. So, nakita niyo naman. Pero, sana wala ka na Saturday.
Joke lang.
Mas maaga tayo nag-grocery.
Yeah.
Marami akong
nalalaman. Yeah. Ayan. Hi guys. Ayun. We're home. Ayan. Dito na yung ating mga groceries. Ayan. And mga inspector ay nandito din. Mga cats natin. Ayan. So, yun. Traffic. As usual. Ayun. Si Mitch ay not here. Ang weird, di ba? Wala si Mitch. May binalikan siya dun sa grocery. The stuff. So, yung aming dala kanina na mga gamit-gamit. So, he's about to be here naman na. And, ayun. So many stuff to do pa for today. Kaya, yan. For today's video, samahan nyo kami, di ba? Ayan, a day in our life, our Saturday life, no, for being here at home, yan. Puro mga house chores and all of that. Adulting stuff, as they say. Ayan, so samahan nyo pa kami hanggang mamaya. And, ayan, thank you for those, no, by the way, thank you for those who are following us, appreciating and helping us, no, supporting us through, you know, the reactions and even yung pag-support sa page and sa content. So, I hope you continue to support us and kindly share yung ating mga ano content to everybody. Ayan, we're almost at the 500 mark, guys. Ayan, hopefully, ma-reach natin yan in a few days, hopefully, or weeks. Ayan, para, ayun, no? Another milestone and we'll be continuing to do vlogs nitong mga nakaraan. Actually, hindi kami gaanong nakapag-vlog kasi, yeah, kind of busy adjusting to, you know, to being independent here in this house, doing some stuff. Kaya hindi rin kami gaanong nakapag-content. And yun, ngayon, bumabalik na kami nag day in a life. Yung word of the day ulit, no? Oh my word, and babalik po namin yan ulit. And some other vlogs na naisip pa namin content, no, for yan, for the future. And yun, another one na kailangan nating abangan, no, yung vlog namin sa September. Ayan, by the way guys, plug ko na din, no, and we'll do a separate plug for this na it's September time. Ayan. And September is very special to us, not only because it's Teachers Month, but it is also a time for our very, very, very much awaited na fair, yan, book fair, yan, sa September 11 to 15, yan, so sa SMX. So, if you're interested, kita-kita tayo doon. Kami, pupunta kami ng 11. And, yun, hope to explore and enjoy the, you know, the world of literature. Ayan, and well, mabudol in a sense na parang marami tayong ano doon, no? Mga hindi lang ano, no, hindi lang fiction usually ang hinahanap namin doon, like inspirational books or some books na kailangan namin sa mga subjects na tinuturo namin and all of that. So much more, no. Marami din mga freebies doon, by the way. Ayan. Shout out sa ating mga ano doon, mga laging pinupuntahan na stalls or mga booths. Ayan. So, kita-kita tayo dun, guys, if you are interested. Again, September 11 to 15. Ayan. Yan ang ating book fair, no? Manila International Book Fair. Ayan, 2024. So, ayan, nag-iimbestiga po sila sa ating mga groceries. Guys, walang bomba dyan. So, yun si Peewee. Walang bomba dyan, guys. Kayo naman. Parang, ito po yung aming customs dito. Pag may dumadating na Shopee or na may dinadala kami dito sa bahay, ayun. Nakaano sila agad, ini-sniff nila and all of that. Pero again, that's nature of cats, right? They, when they see na mga foreign object, ayun. So yeah, it's very fun, no? May, ano kami dito, katuwaan. Katuwaan na cat tropa, ayan. Hello, Peewee. Ooh, ayan. Since we're on to it na, guys, ayan. Ooh, ayan. Let's check out this stuff from Shopee. Mga essential stuff ito, no, na kailangan namin dito sa house. And, especially dun sa setup namin sa taas. So, I believe this one is... Ayan, so, ito ay, mga panels, no, may ano na siya actually, may bukas na yun. Habang wala si Mitch, habang hinihintay natin si Mitch, tignan na natin yung mga, ano, no, bagay-bagay na order. Ayan, mga ano siya, wallpapers, no? Ayan, so, medyo marami to, guys, ayan. So, for 150, I believe, 150, no? Kasi 30 pieces yung in-order. 30 pieces na ganito, 150, ayan na siya kadami. So, madami-daming walls yung ma-ano natin. And, as you can see here, ayun, no? Tingnan nyo. Ano siya? 3D siya. May print siya, tas embossed yung ano niya print. So, para siyang brick walls na color white. Ayan, yung style na pinili namin. May mga parts kami dito na ng bahay na lalagyan namin ito. So, this is very helpful. Lalo na dun sa taas. Ayan. At, I guess this one is... Ito naman, yung... kailangan namin duct tape. May kailangan namin duct tape nandito sa bahay. Yung upuan. Dahil... Yung dalawang cats dito, nako... Ginagawang braille yung sofa. Ayan. So, lalagyan namin ng duct tape yung sides or some parts of it para naman maging decent at itsura to. Yung ginawa nitong mga cats namin dun sa sofa namin. Ayan. very ano kasi sila, very playful, very, you know, tsaka yun nga, they usually scratch or knead yung mga cat, pwede nilang i-knead, no? So, ito guys, ito na yung ano. Ayan, so ito yung isa sa tape na nabili namin. Ayan, duct tape. Ayan, duct tape siya. So, color black. I-tape namin yun. So, meron kami dalawa dito. Dalawang duct tape. Ayan, the duct tape namin yung isang na dito, sa fast. So, ayan. Tapos... Check natin yung iba dito. Ooh! USB port. So, nakabili kami ng USB port dito. Yun. Na kailangan din sa setup. Ayan. Kailangan ko din sa setup ng USB hub. Ayan. For ano kasi medyo marami kami nilalagay. Alright. So, another one. Ito USB cable naman siya. Setup pa din sa setup namin sa studio / workstation namin. This one is USB cable naman na ano siya? USB cable male na in tsaka yung ano yung dun sa mismong port. Yeah, so dalawa. Meron kami dalawa. So I believe this is ata yun. Yan po yung aming kailangan sa setup. So, i-setup ko din yan sometime. So, tignan natin ano po isa. Tignan naman ito. Teka lang. Tignan natin ha. Struggling to open. Ayan. So, ano lang, kamay-kamay lang. Ayan. This is the... ata yung hindi ako nagkakamali, ito yung yan. So check ko kung ano to, no? I can't quite okay, gets. Ito yung ano, yung isa sa need namin na parang siyang payong, you know, parang siyang payong, pero parang tent din. Ano to, pantakip ng ulam. Ayan, pantakip siya ng ulam. So, ito yung aming isa sa binili, kasi kailangan namin for our food, pantakip ng ulam ito. Ayan, so, ito siya, ito pala siya. Ito pala yun. Ayan. So, very, very neat, very portable, kasi ano siya, no, foldable, no, pagka hindi ginagamit, sabit lang, no, ayan, no, can sabit lang, no, so, ano siya, very, very, very neat. Ayan, so, balik ko lang ulit yung sa plastic. Ayan. Ano pala to? Ito pala yung lalagyan ng ano, nag-loading, eh, no? Ayan, nag-loading. I have to check it pa. Ayan, so, anyways, ito, and yung last one, something that is quite fragile. Ayan. Ayan, nakarap siya ng matindi. Kasi nga, fragile. It's a fragile item. Alright, so ito yung, I believe, ito yung sensor lights na I purchased for one for the kitchen and the other one is here sa my stairs when we go down at night, no? Ayan, so dalawa siya. Dalawa din siya, so manipis lang siya actually. Ayan, sensor light siya. Ini-install lang din. I believe rechargeable to. Alam ko, tas this is not plugged somewhere else. You just, you know, stick this to wherever it is. You have to stick it and ano siya, sensor activated siya. Like, pag may na-detect siya na, ano, may na-detect siya na body or somebody na within the proximity, you will, ano, it will light up, no? You will be recognized and it will light up automatically. Ayan. So, meron dito chip pala, oh. Ayan. So, ito yung, ano niya, magnet. May magnet siya. Ito yung charger. Ayan. Tapos, ito natin yung pinaka-light. Check lang natin, no? Kung ano yung itsura nito. Dito yung pinaka-light. Oh, ayan. So, light strip siya. Na operated, you know, ayan. Automatic daw siya. Ayan. Automatic daw siya. So, light strip siya na automatic. So, meron din siyang, ayan, may saksakan siya right here. No? Ayan, may saksakan siya dito. Ayan. So, pwede siyang i-on ng may yun. Pag may presence yun, may human presence dito. So ito, alam ko pandikit to, no? Pandikit to dun sa kung saan man siya ididikit. So yeah, very good, no? Ayan, we'll put this somewhere, especially dun sa may namin sink, sa may working area ni Mitch for her kitchen duties, kitchen stuff, and even sa akin pagka naghuhugas din. So yun, this is very helpful sa amin for now. Yun yung aming mga shopping stuff for this month, and then yun, still waiting for her, and tuloy lang tayo sa ating vlog for now. Kuya! Hoy! Kuya! Haya! Haya! Oh, nakikipaglaro si Milk Milk. Oh! Lightsaber! Yeah! Yeah! Hi guys, dito na siya. Medyo na delay lang kanyang pagdating, pero ayan, let's go and let's surprise. Ayan. Hello. Pagod na siya. Oh. Sige nga dito. Oh, pagod na siya. Ayan. So, it's a long day and let's see.
Longer if, pa kasi gagawin.
Longer, yes. Ikaw lang. Meron pa, may ano din ako. I'll do some vacuuming and all that kasi it's needed. So, yeah, let's go outside. I'll show you something.
Okay.
Ayan. Hindi na natin kung masasurprise siya. No? Actually, wait lang. Yun po. Ayan, madaling po. No? Tignan natin. Punta ka dyan sa may hagdan. I don't know if you noticed anything. Ooh, something light up. Ayan. Yan po yung ano kanina. So, it's meant for that when you go down. Ayan. Oh, yes. Ayan, you go to the... Ano, tignan natin. Oh, may something magical that happens. Yun! It lights up as well. Yeah! Nox! Gustuhan mo ba? Yun! Ayan. Their favorite thing to do when we are done sorting the stuff. Ayan. Yes, sniffing the box, going in the box, destroying the box, and everything about the box is their thing. Ayan na. See? Yeah.
We're
playing hide and seek here actually. Kanina. Ayan. Nahanap siya ni Milky. Ayan. Nahanap siya ng isa oh. Whoop, nasaan ka na? Ayun na! Oh. Ayan. They're good at playing these games. And the other one is trying to hide naman. Enough na guys. Didispose na natin yung boxes. Ayan. We have a lot of things to do pa. Ayan. They're playing. Very cute guys. Ayan. Hello. Yes, thank you for this dinner. Yan. Yan lang po kami mag-dinner actually. Yung aming ano, break dun sa aming pinagawa at mga gawaing chores pa. Yan.
Pero nagkaka-progress yung ano.
Yung?
Nagkaka-progress yung...
Nilalaban.
Oh.
Yeah.
Diba?
Oh, yan. Ayun. Dinner time muna ng aming no for today. So yan, you get an insight of what we eat.
Basically what we drink.
What we drink, yeah, for dinner. Most of the time. Kasi usually we also eat bread or some...
Ayan, ito pala yung bread.
Yes.
Ito ba i-re-ref
ko to? Tapos,
ano
ito
kakainin
ba
ito
bukas?
Ah, yeah. You can untap this. Yeah, you have to convince me how to eat.
Yeah, so break muna. Ayan, syempre, let's eat. Ito pala ay, ano to?
Watermelon.
Ayan. Watermelon smoothie. No, may konting sweetener lang kasi medyo bland pagka walang sweetener.
Nagawa nga ako ba ito?
Pero wala siyang... Wala siyang ano? Wala siyang... gatas. Ayan. So, typically, pag may ano kami, ibang fruit kami, surely may gatas. Like, mango and other. Like, ano pa yung isa, avocado. So, yeah.
That was
a day in the life for us.
For a Saturday na may grocery day. Yung wala.
Yeah.
Iba pa yun.
Kind of like that. Yeah. It's kind of different. So, yeah. Great to have everybody na sumusuport sa amin. And na you stuck to the end of this video. And again, don't forget to like, follow, and
share, subscribe.
Yeah. And again, we're almost 500. Nice. 500 followers sa FB. And yeah, thank you for your support. Until next time, guys. This is Jai.
This is Mitch.
We are Team Jai Mitch. Yes. Gabi na. Gabi na some doing our voice. Yes.